What's up? Today is our last episode of Angry Birds. We're on the big setup and we are on World 11. So let's begin. I guess we gotta jump into the scouts. Go. This is gonna be a long episode because this is a tough world. I think we gotta use this guy to get the TNT. See, that's way. Maybe we can go right there. Okay, we failed. Why is there a hard hat? Who lost your hard hat? Why are people losing hard hats? Yeah, we gotta get the TNT, so right there. No, yes, no, yes, blow it up, stuff, yes, no. Okay, that still might work. Now we gotta go right there. Oh. This is gonna be a tough shot. I don't know if we can get... We gotta get the TNT blowing up. Yeah, we can. Okay, so we know with our first shot, we need the TNT to blow up. So we gotta try to get it. I don't know. I'm pretty sure we have to do that with our first shot. That or we have to try to get all of these guys with this one. Blow up the TNT. Yeah, okay, we need the TNT to fucking blow up. Maybe if we take this stuff out, like, right there, maybe that'll help it blow up a bit better. Yes! Oh my god. Fall, you stupid... Just fall in your hat and let the hat crush you. Powers of hats. Kill. Oh, can we do it in... Oh, die, you stupid bitch. Yes! Epicness. That should be 3 stars. There's no way, possible way you could do that in 2. How? That's bullshit. I quit. This game is rigged. Okay, so I think you gotta be accurate with all of these shots. This first guy, you gotta take out the middle. Because then you can knock all of this on top of. So then everything falls over. Okay, yeah, you have 3, so that should work. And then with this. Oh, I didn't kill that guy down. No! I want to see how hard it is to get those guys. I don't know. But yeah, okay, maybe... Let's try to get this guy first. Maybe it won't matter, then. Don't overshoot. Don't stupid shoot. Kill that one bitch. No. Yes. Okay, so... We gotta try to just barely get over this one. Yeah, that failed. Oh! Did it fail? Oh my god, yes! That was a fail, but it worked, and stuff happened, and stuff continuing to fall. Okay, so, here. Why is there so many hats everywhere? Put on your goddamn safety hats already. Okay, then maybe with this guy you go, like, right there. That did, like, not... Oh, if he dies, everything tumbles, though. We only have 1, though, to take out the rest. Oh. I don't think this is possible. Oh. We have all but that one guy with his heart. He knows he's Grizz there. He's like, you can't touch this. Okay, we gotta aim at the wood again. Because when we aim at the rock, we do less damage. Watch this be like an hour long or something. I swear to god, I'm not gonna be able to complete these levels. Oh? Oh? Stuff be falling. Stuff be falling. I can't get... There's a few guys I can't get. Okay, we got him. But I can't get him now. Oh, if we can get him. Oh, yo. Yeah. We gotta have at least 1 left in the last, and then I can get this. We need that piece to break away right there. Needed to at least tip him over. God damn it! Tip over, you son of a bitch! Okay, so let's go low. Maybe a low will help. That did nothing! Maybe, oh, right there, maybe. That might be the spot. Undershooting for the win. Oh, what? How do we get him? That made no sense. We got the guy that's like in the craziest fortress with like the shittiest shot. We almost grizzed everyone with the worst shots ever. Oh my god. Yeah, this one's impossible now. God damn it. Okay, so we gotta get these three. These four. These four are the ones we can't ever get. Let's try to get in there correctly now. We need it to hit. Oh, it's overshot. But it's still my tip. Step over. Tip over. The hat did not kill you. Should be the way. Ah, damn it. Oh, that's looking good. Oh. Just dip. Just step. Fall. About to win. Did like nothing that wouldn't normally happen. Okay, so let's try to go. It's like that. But that doesn't. God damn it! How do you beat this level? Kaka, kaka! I don't know. I don't know how that makes sense. How does that work? I don't know stuff. I think we just gotta go right through it. Maybe like it tips everything else over then. Oh, it didn't tip anything over. No. Oh yes, it's stuff falling. Damn it, they're so scattered. Oh. No. Yes, no. Yes, no. Yes, no. God damn it, mini-me! Okay. Oh, shit, that did so much damage. What? What? You killed everyone with that one guy with that one shot. And I've been doing this for... Oh. Oh, the hats are gonna be in the way. Oh, we're gonna lose this. I'm gonna fail right here. I know I'm gonna fail. We need that bird to die at least. Okay, let the hats roll out of the way. I'll be good. Yes! Reznov! Reznov! Yes! I want 3 stars! That's how you know this is possible. Bullcrap. Okay, so what? You got 2 for this? Okay, you must get to the TNT. Aim a bit higher so we don't take all the damage from that. Actually, let's not do that. Let's do that! Grizz kids with Grizz epic one-shots of power epicness. Don't need the shitty buzz because you use one-shot abilities. 10,000 because... What is this? Okay. Get destroyed. Okay. We gotta get into his house. Oh my god, he's getting... Oh my Jesus. Oh, that's too high. It might not be, though. Oh my god, push the bitch. Get the stuff rolling. Oh my god, he's got the anchor. You laughing son of a bitch. He knows he's Grizz. Ugh, we can't have any of them survive right there, or there's no way we can do this. Oh my god, your hard hat! I don't believe this, hard hat. I don't know how hard hats support the weight like that. I'm pretty sure they save your life, but not that way. Holy shit! God damn! I'm just getting lucky shots, epic lucky shots! 10,000, yes, in the trees. Random hook. Oh my god, I clicked out! 6. Okay. Okay. I think right there. That right. It's either right here. God, that's a. Oh, can, is it gonna. No! Fail of a shot. So we need. Right there. So we need it right, either right here or right there. I don't know if that did anything, and if it didn't, stuff goes bad down quick. Oh my god, I failed. I think we gotta go deeper. Let's see what happens if we go this far with him. Oh. If we can get that tipping over, that'd probably do a lot of helpfulness stuff. We need him dead though, because there's no way we'd ever get a sh- Let's actually try. Never mind, let's try. Oh. How are we gonna get this bitch then? God damn it! He's in his fortress of stuff! Okay. You gotta believe. I don't though, so I don't know how to... Right there, maybe? No, you son of a bitch! God damn it! Okay, let's try this again. We need this little laughing biatch dead. Thinks he can laugh about the hilarity in the world. He can't. It's not that funny. Gotta wait for stuff to fall. Hopefully good rubble falls on this guy. Kill him! Yes! Jesus, yes! Stuff! Yes! Okay, so we're at 7. Halfway done. That guy's gonna screw me. That guy right there, he's gonna screw me. That guy too. All of those guys, they're bad guys. You ever see those guys in your neighborhood? Don't talk to them. They are bad guys. They will do bad things to you. Guaranteed. Oh, yeah, we got the mini-me. Okay, this should be easy. We take maybe a bit more height to it. Is that good? Yes, epicness again. Epic with the epicness. Yes, no. We are into the city town streets. Yes. They do so much damage if they go through glass. It's so epic. Okay, so we just gotta knock this stuff over. Knock it over. I did not knock over, god damn it! Actually, I think we gotta take out this. Let's see if we can get that with our first shot. If we take out this, then all of this. Kaka, motherfuckers. Oh my god. Oh, we didn't get. Okay. I kinda know what to do here, though. We gotta be able to get all of those guys, though. If we can get all of those. Like, we can take out pretty much these four in one if we need. But we gotta get those other guys. Oh? It was a fail, but can it turn good? Can it turn good at all, is the question at hand. Oh, stuff is falling and pushing and he's rolling and stuff. But not good enough. Oh? Ew? Okay, this calls for a grid shot. We're gonna bank it off the brick and we're gonna go back and hit the other guy too. Yeah! Oh my god, I wasn't doing that shot, but it worked! Yes! Jesus, yes! 11-9, you have your donuts, I don't like this. Your hams too, I don't understand. Your pigs, why are you eating yourselves? This doesn't make any sense. Stupid hard out son of a 2-year-old. Mustachio to 2-year-old. 2-year-olds. Okay, so this one's gonna be hard level, I have a feeling. Unless we could kill him just like that. This is gonna be a tough shot, though. Or not, because I'm Grizz. 78. Oh, collect the points, go! It is 4,960. To 1 star. I failed. Propeller birds for epic propelling. I think we gotta get that one right there. Then it all falls and it's like, oh my god, chain reactions of propeller birds. No. We're not. Let's try to get those guys in the middle before we deal with this guy. Epic fail of a shot. Doesn't get propeller birds. Okay, I think we actually do gotta get that one. So let's go right there. No, that failed. God damn it, fails! Okay, so we kinda just wanna nick it just so we can kinda get some double rebounds like that. Cause then we can get it later on or stuff, I don't know, that was probably just a fail. God damn it, you stupid fucking birds! Okay, we gotta blow up the TNT, screw it, we're just going for the TNT. God damn it, stupid TNT, I hate you. Oh, yo. How not, you slutter TNT. God damn it. Yes, Jesus, yes. Bouncing stuff off hats. Oh, push it over. The TNTs. Make me a tough shot that I must grizz to move forward. Right there. Jesus, go! I believe in you! I don't believe. I'm sorry. I wasn't believing. That's why it failed. I should have believed. If I believed, this would have been all good. I'm sorry. I let everyone down. I'm a failure. Okay, we got that bitch. That's gonna help. Let's try going like this again. So we get some of him, and then we can just go in there and kill the- Oh my gosh, every great shot, oh my god, screen moving super fast. One bud alive, 10,000. 10,000 for everyone. Three buds, easy level looking like. Looking like you just go on- Oh my god, they're in a stuff! Full die. Okay, this is actually gonna be a kind of a tough shot. We gotta get that right there. So then it breaks off that and then. Oh my god, rolling! Roly poly oly! He rolls into his hat. The hat, no! The hat killed him. After all, he had a spiked hat. 70,000. One star. Smiley face. No! God damn it, smiley face! You son of a bitch! Okay, how many we get for this? We got three. Jeez, we need that bird to die, yeah. We gotta get this guy with this one. Then maybe we can get all of these. If we can put it, like, right there, we can probably get them all. I undershot! God damn it. Okay, so... Go, roly poly oly. Oh. Okay, we gotta get that one guy again. Gotta wait for the bird to die. We just gotta sit here. Cause the bird's like, what's up? I don't know. I could not answer his question. God, what the Jesus? May I ask? Fall. No. Ha, epic hats. That's what you get when you wear epic hats. Epic hats. Oh my god, push. Yes. Oh my god, people dying. Okay, I don't know. I want to see if we can even get these guys if we have a good shot over there. Which we didn't, but we could get them all. Okay, we can get all those guys. All we gotta do is get all these. I'm screwing up my shots, though. I had to go through the wood right there. Or it doesn't do maximum damage. That worked. Got cause for a gray shot right here. Boom! Chicka chicka round bound. Oh my god, die you scrolly polies! Yes, epic birds sitting under epic rubble. We have three again. We gotta tip this thing over. That's what probably why they give us glass off the start, just cause glass. Oh my god, that's in the way! No, it's not. It is though, but it's not. Oh. Okay, that's gonna be impossible! No! Come and say, yes, no! Okay. No! We get a good shot, the first shot's gonna be goodest. God damn it, I keep hitting the stuff and then the stuff tells me not to hit it! Oh my god. We gotta get right in there, but all the rubble's in the way. See? Stupid rubble. Tricks off for kids, rubble. God damn it! We gotta get rid of the stupid glass that's getting in the way. Yes! Fall over! Oh, let's just sit here. We must wait till everything falls. Okay. So, we gotta get this guy guaranteed, so. Oh, how did I not tip it over? This is gonna be a tough ass shot right here. So we need it. We gotta go like go through here, but we gotta bank off, get that guy, and do that old stoop around back shot double fakey twist. We failed. Oh my god, but we. Oh my god, roll it! Roll! Oh my Jesus, just god! Yes! 3 stars for epic victory! Okay. Right there. Boom! No! What the f- What just went flying? Hard hats, oh my Jesus! Okay, so let's zoom in a bit more again. This one's gonna be difficult, I can tell, because that guy, they're in a boat, and they're going fast, like, this is gonna be scary times for everyone. Okay, we got, oh, get this out of the way, go, 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 Ninja Turtle, save Ninja flies. Oh, yes, yes, Jesus, get destroyed with the epic stuff. Okay, last level. That guy right there. Wait, is this the last level? Oh my god, there's an egg out there! You could get that and just bait that, but I don't want to because I'm dealing with birds and they'd be pissed at me. Fall over. Okay, we gotta get, Dubba Jabba. Dubba Jabba. Kill him. No! Why didn't you do the stuff I told you to? I wanna see if we can get how many of these guys we can get with the. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so this is gonna be a tough one. Okay, so we push that all over. The stuff falls. It's like, oh my god, I'm out. I'm falling over. Kill him. God damn it, why can't I ever kill the 2-year-old? That one did like no damage. Let's quickly get him one in though. I did even less damage, I don't know why I tried to do that. We're so close to the finale, I think. God damn it. We need all of that to get pushed over too, so we can't have just part of it. Oh! Well, I thought that was good for a second. Maybe right there. Oh! Oh! No! Chupa! Emeka! No. Let's just try. Let's see if we can what happens. Okay, so we can take out one. We can take out the king for sure. How are we supposed to do this? No, I think I want to try one more. Oh, we didn't get him anyway. We just gotta sacrifice this guy to like go through all of it, I think, and then he like, oh my god. Or, just take a minute, just let it relax, take a Brady, a ginormous Kit Kat Crunchy at the moment. Or we use this guy on them, like so. And that tips him and he goes roly-poly-oly style off the dark cliff and dies off of glass and glass explosions. And then we just try to sacrifice this guy in. Hope stuff happens. I think that's what we're gonna try to do, but we gotta try to get enough damage with this guy. What if now? Now we go like, boom chicka wow wow, baba chicka wow. And that kills all of them, and this guy contemplates rolling, but he's like, I'm not a roly-poly-oly, what are you talking about? So we go like this, and we miss them all, but they're all down, I was gonna come back. That would've been good. He roly polies ollies. He roly polies ollies. This always comes down to this guy. I can't get that son of a bitch. God damn it, you put a fucking 2-year-old. I'm gonna try different techniques now. The old high bomb technique where you just shoot up and you pray to God. You're like, God, please direct this angry bird into pigs. Oh, that could break it. Oh, how did that not break it? That's BS. I hate this game. This game is stupid. Okay, we need this guy to kill them, though. Can't get him anyway! God damn it, he survives everything! He's like Jesus! Oh? Oh? Though, if we could've got him, though. No? But oh? Okay, zoom out again. We gotta get him. I don't know why it's so impossible for me to get him. God damn it, he's Jesus! We know he's Jesus! He's definitely Jesus. If anyone says he's not Jesus, I'm blocking you from my YouTube view. He's Jesus. He's definitely Jesus. There's no way you can deny Jesus being Jesus. He's not Jesus no more now. Oh my god, fly like the wind in the flappy far below. Where's the roly-polies at? God damn it! Okay, we need him to die again. Boom, chicka, wow, wow. Kills them. We're getting close now. I've figured out the other two. Now we just need these guys to go roly-poly all off the cliff. Go roly- You son of a bitch! Why did you do this to me? Can I just, like, take him or kill the guy? Like, what the Jesus? What if now we go like, chaboomba? Now that all falls on him, and he's like, oh my Jesus! But he survives somehow, and I feel like shit then. And then I'm like, shambongos! And it don't kill anyone except for the roly-poly only. Shambongos. Goddamn. Okay. Okay, yeah, I guess we just gotta take him out. We need to be able to do damage with this guy, though. I can't get them all rolling with that guy. That guy's too shitty to get them rolling. Oh, oh. If he could just die off the first shot, we could easily do this. Let's try to go like this, then. And fail. Oh, but still roly-poly them over. And that does nothing. That's just a fail of a bird. Why did we get the shitty bird? I want the extra birds I saved. Donate them to the cause of the epic. Oh my god, we got that guy. But we usually get him, so it's nothing to celebrate. This level is pissing me off. God damn it. Okay, so it's good luck. Roly poly oly up there. Push that all on top of them. Somehow not kill him ever, though, because he's bullshit. Then be like, schwung, and we pop the balloon. And we're like, happy birthday to you. Okay, that... What can we do with these next two? We just gotta take a minute. Just like, gotta calm down here. Get ahead of ourselves. We are getting ahead of ourselves. And then you just do that, and you fail. And you like, shabungles. What if we tip it all over on them, then? It's like, shumba, jumba, doob. Scooby-dooby-doo, where are you? Type style. Oh, if we could've killed him like that, that actually might work, if you think about it. What if... What if we go like this, and we kind of try to land him in here, and it like destroys all that stuff. Kind of just weakens all that shit over. Then with this guy, we just tip it all over on him. Okay, that takes him out, but then we're left with those guys still. God damn it, King, you and your bullshit. Okay, we gotta use this guy on them. Like, what if we can put this guy high enough so he's like he hits it, but then it goes flying over there still. We got all of them, but we still got these two. So what if we just do like a little bullshit type shot? We bring it back and we'd miss everything. We're so close! I can feel it in the air! The air! The air! Cat did nothing. These... Oh! Oh my god, how did you survive? Oh, you... Yes! Oh my god, this is our one shot. Jesus! Yes! That's what I call a victory! Yes! Egg, I will get you one day. I will get you one day. Move a clip. You are in a cage. He has now the happy hat of hard hats. You know you're done. I'll poke you in the eye, drip your eye out. Okay, but I think you get... I don't know what I'm saying. I hope you guys enjoyed watching Angry Birds, and that's the finale for now, and yeah, peace.